Bianca, this is Belmont Street. This is where Amanda O'Malley was walking her dog the other night, on Friday night to be exact, when she was struck by a vehicle. We're only told by Worcester police it was either a gray or silver car involved in that crash here on Belmont Street. Again, O'Malley, a 23-year-old Assumption College student, was walking her dog when she was struck. She suffered several broken bones in that accident. Her family tells Newsletter 5 she could be in the hospital for weeks. We're working to get more information on that car. But if you have any information, Worcester police want to hear from you. Live in Worcester this morning, I'm Jim Loque, WCVB Newsletter 5.